New tonight, a big push to recruit volunteer firefighters.
Ralston, La Vista, and others feeling the squeeze due to a troubled economy.
But creative marketing campaigns are making a difference, more than expected. KATV News Watch 7's Ryan Luby is live, right?
Well, they sure are. You've probably seen those advertisements the Ralston Fire Department put out in the last 2 months. Well, tonight, those ads proving to the public that that department, and really others, need help.
Think of it like a business, but an unpaid business. The Ralston Volunteer Fire Department took to the airwaves for 2 months, showcasing the 43 guys and gals they've got, but advertising to the general public, appealing for help.
We can't just sit back anymore and wait for them to come knocking on our door.
Ralston Volunteer Fire Chief Kyle Ian, just back from Volunteer Firefighter Summit in Washington, D.C. this weekend, says the stats are startling.
Nationwide. The volunteer firefighters' numbers are declining drastically.
Ian saying the economy is largely to blame, putting volunteer fire departments across the country in a pinch, departments that protect 86% of the country.
And they're working side jobs, they're working second jobs, and it's just it's a busy place nowadays. And people, you know, with the economy, they have to work extra to bring in money, and there's just no time to volunteer anymore.
But that's where those advertisements come in.
Well, those advertisements were all paid for with federal grant money, and all together they did exactly what this department hoped they would do.
It definitely worked. In the last 60 days or so in our media blitz that we did, we brought in 118 applications.
118 people who apparently think they have what it takes to run these trucks. 118 people, the chief says, who likely saw the ads and decided to respond to its message.
We need volunteers. Will you answer the call?
You know, walking down the grocery store or whatever and having somebody come up and say, hey, thanks for going on that call yesterday. Thanks for saving my mom. Thanks for, you know, helping us out. You know, that's what you do it for, is for the thanks.
Well, so you know, Chief Yen says some of those 118 people will be referred to other volunteer fire departments across the metro. That was the goal of those advertisements at the very beginning, he says. Also, the Ralston Fire Department just got another federal grant to do much the same thing in the next 4 years.